Well, the fall colors may be popping up here in Fort Wayne, but many are looking to what comes next. Winter. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration released its outlook yesterday. Meteorologist Rob Leidick is here now to explain what they're saying for our area. Rob.
Alyssa, the recent outlook may be good news for snow lovers like me. They are calling for a greater than 33% chance that parts of the Great Lakes, including our area, will see above average precipitation, likely in the form of snow and ice. Meanwhile, drier than average conditions are expected across the southern tier of the U.S. Unfortunately, that could also mean the drought persists this winter in California. For perspective, here's a look at the average snowfall that we usually see here in Fort Wayne. We typically see the most snow in January, 10.1 inches on average. In total, we usually see 26.3 inches of snow for December, January, and February. Again, NOAA is expecting us to receive more than that. And here in the temperature department, the northern plains have a good shot at being cooler than average, while the above average warmth continues across the south and the west. They're expecting things to average out here with some cold blasts and some warmer periods possible. Keep in mind that average highs fall down to near freezing by mid-December and stay there through early February. So NOAA is calling for above average precipitation and temperatures for our area this winter, average temperatures rather for our area. But why? There are several reasons, but the biggest among them is La Nina.